Yes, of course. Gneiss and granite are both types of rocks, but they form in different ways. Granite forms from the cooling of magma or lava, while gneiss forms from the metamorphism of existing rocks. Gneiss tends to have distinct layering or banding, while granite is typically more uniform in appearance. Additionally, gneiss tends to be more dense and durable than granite.